Koala. Who's a Murzik?
Who are we on now?
We did Blue Baby, now we're on Evelyn.
We can do Bush.
Gotcha.
Oh, what's happening? Ah!
Go down, Burn Boy. I didn't do it.
It's just kind of insulting, you know?
I don't like the character to begin with, and then having to, my first item be, another active. It just irks me, man. Eve is really one of my bottom tier characters. Up with Boo Baby. And it's like, I don't really hate anybody else. Maggie's kind of whatever. She's a neutral character, but she's probably the next one I hate. In terms of like the list of like, rankings. I have fun. Oh, no. I hate playing, the three I hate. It's Evelyn, Boo Baby, and not Azazel, but the other one. Apollyon. I hate Apollyon. Simpson and Lazarus are also like whatever, but like, they're in the same vein as like Eidolon. They don't really mean much to me. I like Jacob and Esau a lot. They're fun. At this point, I'll just hold on to you. But in those three, I don't mind playing them. Lazarus, Magdalene, and Samson. They're just kind of like Isaac without... It's just like being Isaac without the deal with the devil or the D6. Now you're just doing a run. They just kind of exist. But I just do not remotely enjoy playing Evelyn, Apollyon, and Baby. I have an alpha Apollyon, man. He's just so boring. If Eve didn't make it easy to play Sacrifice first, then she'd be down there as well. Not Eve. Another one. Magdalene. Bob's brain. Was it cracked room?
We see.
I'm ready.
Ooh.
Fantastic. Only two bombs. I would like to do that. Doesn't stop. Okay, so I'll bet out. Is that why? Zip zoop. Going cracked. Oh, baby. Oopsie. Save a bomb. The Joker didn't do anything. Let's not hold it for the rest of the game.
We just want the angel precedent right now. We're good to go. Oof. What a horrible night to have a curse. Well, thank you for that. Burp. I range jump? Sure. I'll get a bomb and come back, don't worry. I'm gonna go devil now. No, you only get one of the, you don't get both of them. It's not, what's it called? That's right. Oh, you little psychos. Oh, man. Do we need boss rush? No. Three. Should have waited. I'm getting careless. E. coli. Love it. Bro. We don't ever want Lazarus Rags to proc. That would be bad. Well, at least it wouldn't be that bad. I'd be annoyed. Planetarium! Stop! Mouse brain! Venus is nice. Low charming the enemies, don't we, folks? Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Do 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 it, do it, thank you. Get bomb risky. How was the last epoch been turning out? I know everyone's been kind of like dissing on it because of the servers. I'm a psycho for ARPGs, bro. I'm tempted. I was gonna make more time. I'm not doing it. I think I said this in the battle show. But I'm not starting it. Maybe I said on Isaac. Or Helldivers or something. I don't know. I'm not, starting it until I finish Yakuza. And at that point, well, we'll see if it's still around. I'm just tired of server issues with games, man. Helldivers have been driving me up a wall. I can't stand queuing, going for anything higher than challenging and having to do it solo. It's just so tedious. Even like a level 6 or whatever, just some heat is off just thinking, you know, me. I forgot the Joker card. Then we used it. We used it for fun. That's right. My kettle's almost done. You can hear it. Ready to put this cinnamon gun on. Good job, bro. You know the whole class. And now look at you. Can you charm a turret? No. I didn't think so. Woohoo! Oh, baby. Oh, don't really want Mr. Me. It's about the HP and go. Placebo, though. I should get a placebo. Get whatever unlock that is. We gotta use, like, this. Pill unlocks. Pill related. I think it's, you gotta use a specific pill, right? Something like open? Why has my browser been freaking new? No, I don't know. It seems like it's fine now. Man, I remember like it being one of the last unlocks we had to do. Is it gulp? You gotta do a victory lab to have gulp in rotation. Never mind. Yeah, there's no point. Okay, never mind. You gotta gulp 5 times. Which gulp is, oh my god. It just consumes your trinket. It adds your trinket to your inventory. Let me get my kettle real quick. Hold on. We're good. Sure. I didn't know it has a chance to give you a black heart. I'll be a low one. Still a chance. Each other. Now for comments, sir. I will go to the curse room. Maybe for free? Not for free. Well, got a heart out of it.
Have I had Crystal Ball yet? That I do not know. I want to say yes. Here's down. Little bro should not have been over there. I'm gonna take that. Punk. Thank you. Really? A deal with the devil? We have our key. No, why would I? Speed. Chaos. Burn Penny, you can keep that one. Emperor? Yeah, we don't have anything in our hands right now. Why not? Little chubby. In my mind, I was that dude's gonna die to Bob's brain, one of him in the laser beam, but I didn't even shoot. Three T's isn't really. I can get four. Yeah, whatever. Finish off the floor. We have emperors. I'm not worried about time. I'm sort of stole from the boss rush, actually. I don't know what was with our chest this run, but they were cracked. Lemon party. We do gotta start saving up keys though. Excuse me? Are you a wizard? Davinky? Why am I only shooting out the one eye? I know you are a wizard, but why is it only the one eye? Does Lazarus rags cover one of your eyeballs typically? What the frick? Fixed. We're only shooting one, so I don't really know why. Maybe the Tri-Siega? Is that what it's called? The eye drops? That could be it, I don't know. Job chubbies. Okay, you already have my key, bro. Yeah, I'm pretty irked. I dropped my card. Or when we got the high priestess, that's right. Whatever, no big deal. What the heck? We are keys to pay, I don't worry about that. Read. Give me coins. Or give me keys. We try for the 7? I don't think we do. I think we do. We got coins last time, we're due. Let's have 3 HP if I need to anyway. Well, hold on. Thank you. I'm gonna hurry it up. We got a hatch to get to. The bomb. I've already been to the deal, but you never know. One in a billion chance the room changed. The sun hit the earth at a different angle and caused the data fragments to mistranslate. Lock up. Go left here. Good time. Get E. coli, boy. That's okay. Bowser Brain is really making Venus a lot more difficult. Not that it's hard to begin with, but it's making the dumb easy item difficult. I meant to word it. Why do you recover when I'm, like, faster when I'm near enemies? Good job, Bob. I'm gonna fly now. I'm probably going bursting sec. I mean, I think we take Headless Baby. I don't want the HP to begin with, so I'm gonna Guppy's Paw. Tears down. Thank
you. Well, give me a better card. Bam, 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 bam. I believe in Bowser Brain. And a little chub. Let me down there, Sableye. It's be cracked. Wait, now I'll catch you. Dunk, dunk, ding, 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 dinky. Ding, dinky, dong, ding, 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 dong, ding, ding, wow. My phone for a minute. We've been hit. I think we were hit a minute ago, though. Yeah, you watch it. I'm reading bedtime stories. Hey. Chill with that, bro. Go buy a spirit art. Ane? Atame? Bram.
Just me.
Tick tick tink 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 in it. Aw, oh, Bobby. For the virus, though. And Prince, you can keep that one. I walked into him. What about a little bit more chutzpah from the chest? Thank you. Alright, Urzik. We have Bob Brain. Bob Brain Eat. And Chubbis. Thank you. Interesting. Bob's Brain pulled him back. Sulfuric acid, iron boars, face for war. I'm already flying. Never mind, that's not that. Leave me alone. Toxic shock, Mr. Mega. Our stats do kind of suck. Would you carry by Guppy? Guppy's paw this entire time. We don't even have a single damage up except for W word of battle on, right? I'm gonna send Doyle too. That's right. Like 1 point over tier starting spot. Not the best run. We do have 5 luck though, so hopefully things will change. Thank you. Right. Eric Acid, I forgot about you. I don't know about Curse Die, bro. I'm trying to teleport it out of a boss. Push with Bob's Brain. Peppercorn is nice. Burp my experimental pill. Sure. Baby. No, nothing. Evil eye. Ouija board. Boo. Sack Dagger and Darkness Falls. Probably needed a Sack Dagger. Quince. Let's conjoin. Mystery egg. Does evil eyes also shoot conjoined? I'm shooting him out of our other eyes. Or we're shooting him out of each eye. Yes, never mind. Same. Keep it. You got one more room to do. I forgot we're gonna shoot the wall. Alright, well, you can keep it. I'm not that confident in the. I mean, we're gonna live against Mega Satan. I've done the worst run against Mega Satan. I'm not confident in a delirium if we get delirium. Vince forgot about you. They do only shoot in one eye or one direction. They don't get the three shots like I do. What are you gonna shoot it away from me? Good night. Bob's brain. Let me down there, fly. How useless the babies are. Give it to me. Give it to me. Thank y'all. Little baby. Good bent. Yeah, sure. Could have saved it if we're out of the fight, but it's okay. You can just use a bomb. Latchkey. And money? You can keep the money. Right, I'm flying. Wouldn't be you because the room to the right. It's good to spawn to the left, actually. But yeah, we're down fine.
Baby's only friend. Yo, the bub. The two down are safe, I believe.
Mama Gerd. Hermit. Oh, that's our teleport card. Humbling Bundle. Oh. Good job, Ghosty. Can we just fight you? Absolutely, we can just fight you. Look at that damage. I think it's like one of your lasers. One of our lasers hit the worm and did so much damage to him. Crap, boy. Warp away, shmorp away. Wait, or we got close to one of them when they got turned friendly from Venus and they did a lot of damage.
That could have been it. Can we do another run? We might.
The old razor's been unlocked. We have about an hour and a half until we do some boys stuff. I do want to do. Maybe we'll hop on Yakuza though, because it might be less than an hour and a half. Yeah, it's fine. Flash marker, end of Isaac.